Hi, Ray. Aren't, you supposed to be in bed?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't worry. I won't tell.
The human head weighs 8 pounds.
What a cutie!
Oh my God. How many times have people walked up to you and said that in your life?
I have no clue.
Like, thousands, do you think?
You know, definitely thousands. Maybe even tens of thousands.
It is literally one of the greatest clips in film history. We're so happy to have you. That was adorable. 6-year-old little Ray and Jerry Maguire. Now he's, as you said, all grown up and learning how to cook. Welcome, Jonathan Lipnicki. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. How are you doing?
We're really glad to have you. You know, I first, real quickly, I have to ask, is there ever going to be a reunion, do you think, for a Jerry Maguire movie? Have you ever heard anything about that?
No.
No.
I haven't at all. You know, we did kind of like, you know, some stuff for the 20th anniversary.
Right.
But, yeah, you know what? It's good. I like where it stays. It's a good movie. No reason to mess that up.
True.
Do you remember those moments at all?
Not a lot of them. You know, it's you remember the weirdest things as a kid, you know, like I'll remember like what a certain costume smelled like or something, you know, or certain things with Tom, I definitely remember. And then there's a lot that like my parents fill in.
Yeah.
Right,
me, you
know? Right. Interesting. So I love, okay, I'm not a very good cook myself at all. Mm-hmm. And you said you were not a very good cook, but now you're actually doing The Worst Cooks in America. Mm-hmm. How did all this come about? How did you get attached to this?
I don't know how the word of mouth of how bad my cooking, I don't know how it got around, but I'm pretty bad.
So, how bad? Yeah. Like, give me an example of how bad.
Oh man, it's more like clumsy than anything.
Okay.
And I think it's coming out of like a place of fear, not knowing what I'm doing. And I just inconsistent and dropping things and, you know, slicing my hand open a lot, you know?
Like,
like Jessica said, I think a lot of it's from fear.
Yeah.
Because you're not confident, so you just mess things up, bump things up. I'm the same way. So the other celebs that are joining you are really fantastic. I mean, Tanya Harding, Kim Whitley, Taryn Manning, Morgan Fairchild. Mm-hmm. How much fun is it to be, and they're all not good cooks either. How much fun is it working with them?
They're great. You know, a lot. It's cool to work with people who you know you're a fan of. Taryn Manning, I've followed her career. Kim Whitley, great, you know, artist in person. Alec Mappa, Jim J. Bullock, all people that are really cool that I look up to. And I was definitely like the youngest on the show, so I was worried. I was like, you know, they have more experience being bad. I don't know if that's going to play in my favor or theirs, you know.
Right. Well, here is a clip of you trying to cook prime rib. This scares me to death, but here's you trying to cook prime rib. Yeah.
I consider myself a survivalist cooker, meaning that I cook and it's somewhat edible, and I survived.
I'm making prime rib.
For my birthday every single year, I have prime rib with the cream spinach.
I think this is how you do it.
I'd love to learn how to cook because I'm 27 years old and I think it's time to make a decent meal.
I don't know how quick these things cook.
They'll be ready what?
Next week.
My thought process behind cooking the meat is get it done, and get it done now.
Do you know how long prime rib takes?
I'm guessing it'll take close to the whole time.
Even the small, the one that you're gonna make, it will probably take longer than an hour.
Well, there's no take two with this thing.
Oh, no.
So, interesting. I want to find out from the expert. Do you typically rip the prime rib apart?
I'm no expert, but I think you use a knife.
I was trying, and it wasn't working. You know, it's so funny. I was like, I'll do prime rib as, like, my dish, you know, to try out. And they brought this huge thing, and I was like, I don't
know what to do.
Fit that in the oven. Like, I don't know what to do with it. So I started cutting it, and then I was like, you know.
I'm just going to rip it.
Yeah.
Can you cook now?
Rip your meat?
Yeah, you know, I've learned a lot from doing that, and it made me really enjoy cooking.
Good.
Yeah.
I like hearing that. Well, we could talk to you all the rest of the day. I would love to talk to you some more, but we are out of time. So thank you so much
for
coming in. Worst Cooks in America Celebrity Edition will premiere Sunday at 9 p.m. on the Food Network. Come back. We can make a bunch of stuff.
Awesome.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jonathan.
Thanks, Jonathan.